largest drum and bugle corps in the world. The players are the very best from all over the United States and Canada. So listen up.
They did that one. I didn't know they were going to do Auld Lang Syne. I may not finish. The Pride of Bloomington, Indiana. Hey, we're talking. We're going to take a trip now to Tasmania to land down under a tropical wonder where the Tasmanian devil and his friends all enjoy life to the max. That's our agent, you know, darling. Anyway.